Rahim, in this video we have to create a automatic dimensions in drafting. Before that we have to create a projection of views in a drafting sheet like this. For applying the dimensions automatically, we have go for annotations first. So select annotations and click the smart dimensions. In a smart dimensions we have a auto dimension tab, so just click the auto dimension tab. Here we have a two types. First type is all entities in a view. Second type is selected entities. First we have to apply the first type, all entities in a view. After selecting a specified view, the dimensions will be automatically generated in a complete view. So first we are going to apply the first type, select a any view. After selecting a required view, you have to just click apply. Now the dimensions will be automatically generated in a selected view. After that we have to apply the second type, selected entities. Just select the specified entities by holding the control key. Just click the entities one by one here, or you can also select a more entities at a time. After selecting the required entities, you have to just click apply here. Now the dimensions for a selected entities will be generated automatically. You can move the dimensions for the required locations for a better understanding. You can also just increase the darkness of dimensions. Default, just click the dimensions where you want to increase the darkness. Just click the change layer. You have to just select a change layer format. Now the thickness of dimension is darkened here. You can also apply for all dimensions for increasing the darkness by click the change layer on it. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we will meet in next video. Thanks for watching. If you have any doubts regarding this video, you have to just post in my comment. I will try my best. Click the notification symbol for regular updates.